Okay, honey, I'm gonna go to the grocery store, okay?
Okay, mommy.
Be strong. Don't eat all the snacks and remember, do your schoolwork and don't go on the television.
Okay.
Promise?
Yeah, mommy.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay, bye, mommy. Mommy, close the door.
Bye.
Bye. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. Well, mommy said I only have one snack and don't watch television. But I'm sure she wouldn't mind if I had maybe just two snacks. Let me go in the fridge. See what we're having.
Hey, what you doing?
Hi, mommy. I'm just taking one snack.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay, mommy. Oh, let's gather up all the snacks. Let's go to the television. After all, I'll do my
Oh, honey, by the way.
Oh no, hide it under the couch.
I'll be back. Oh, honey.
Yes, my mom.
I'm gonna go get your sister.
Okay.
Right now, bye.
Bye, mommy.
Oh wait, first.
Oh no.
Can you come out home and spawn the car?
Sure, mom.
Uh-oh, it's raining. Hurry up!
Okay, mommy.
What's in here?
Wait, 1 second. Wait, mommy. Okay,
wait, bye, mommy.
Bye, mommy.
Back in the car and don't get wet. And don't go outside while it's raining.
Okay.
You do
look
very bad, mommy. Never do it close.
Okay, mommy. What is she doing? I don't need an umbrella. I'll just go outside like this. I'm sure mommy won't mind. I'm gonna go to the park.
But honey, look. I'm gonna take it to the park later, okay?
Okay, mommy. Bye! Now leave!
Bye,
mommy. It's just a good day, so let me just go outside. Just a teeny bit. Oh, it's really cold out here. It's fine. it's okay. Anyways. Oh, I'm feeling really cold. Let me just go around the neighborhood. Oh, it's freezing. I think I maybe should go outside. Oh, I started coughing a lot. And I have a really sore throat. Ow. Maybe sweets will help and snacks. Let me go in the kitchen. Gather up all the sweets. There. Just watch a little bit of television and then I'll do my schoolwork. Just a little bit, mommy won't mind if I just watch a teensy, teensy bit of television. Yay! I love this show!
Oh, hello, honey. I'm back.
Oh, no. It's in my room. I don't have time. Thanks, mommy!
Television.
Mommy, please open the door.
Nope.
But you're still going to get a pickup, right? I'm your little daughter.
Nope. I told you no pickup.
Mommy.
But you can disobey me one more time.
I don't care. I'll open the door.
Okay, back up.
No! Oh, my God, I'm going to the counter.
I'm abandoning you. I'm leaving.
Mommy, come here.
Go.
Mommy, open the door. I can't open it.
No, I have. We need to get a doorbell, but they don't have a doorbell.
Interesting. My callamatic say that is 25 meters away. But we gotta go, Mommy. Come on.
What are you talking about?
Mommy, don't you remember I'm a genius? Come on, Mommy.
Okay, so I'm staying here.
Alright, you say so.
Don't get lost.
My callamatic say that we have to go over here and then go on the roof.
Correct.
And then my callamatic say that we have to somehow jump up here. Mommy, up. Oh, there we go. And my callamatic say we have to jump to this house.
Oh, we're in the backyard.
I got you, Mommy. I'm a genius. Mommy, there's a stairs up there. Let's go. Mommy, I'm supposed to go in the stairs.
Okay, come with me. Come with me.
Mommy, I'm too tired. Look, I'm drippy.
I'm tired. I'm going to be first.
Mommy! I'm going to drive the car, then I'm going to drive the car.
Go ahead.
And I'm going to go to your house, Mommy.
No, 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 no.
Bye bye.
We're in a forest. That is the most amazing thing.